Hello and welcome to The Flying Show. My name is Carlos and today I'm very excited and very privileged to be invited to the Peninsula Aero Club STOL Championship, the very first in Australia. Now STOL standing for short takeoff and landing, a huge variety of aircraft, 30, 40 pilots or so. Really looking forward to it. Hope you enjoy it and let's have some fun. Now, it's always great to catch up with Jack Vevers, president of the Peninsula Aero Club. Sorry about that. It's too early in the morning for me. Jack, welcome to The Flying Show again. How are you?
Thank you, Carlos. Yeah, good to be here, mate. And great to see you guys here and to share the day with us all.
Yeah, no, it's always great to come down here because there's always something happening. And today's no exception. Today, we've got the very first Australian STOL competition.
That's right. Yeah, so we've been working on this for a while. We were watching things unfold over in the US and elsewhere around the world with the STOL championships, and we thought, why don't we have one here in Australia? So we've gone ahead and done it.
Well, congratulations to you guys, because I mean it would have taken a major effort to get it all organized and approved and you know, all the competitors and everything, so that must have taken a fair bit of time, but today culminating in a gorgeous day. Must be happy with that.
Yeah, I'm very happy with it. I mean, there's always a lot of hurdles to get over to put these things on with permits and approvals, as you said, which we've managed to work our way through it, because this was the first time anyone's really done this.
Yeah.
And but the weather gods have smiled on us and we've got a beautiful day and we've got a bunch of people turning up already, and it's really exciting.
It sure is. It's buzzing, and it's reminiscent of your air shows here. You know, the emotions and the tenseness and the excitement is all building up. It's brilliant.
Yeah, it is reminiscent of the air shows, but they're probably a little bit more relaxed. The competition, we want people to enjoy the day. We don't want them overstressed. And it was great yesterday. I was watching the practice, and you know, everyone's getting really excited about the whole thing.
Yeah, that's brilliant. Now, you've got different classes. Is that how it works?
Yeah, we've got five different classes. So it starts off with like a light touring class. So you see things like Cessna 152s in it, a Brumby in it, you know, some RAA aircraft, which is great. And then we've got an experimental light sports category. And then it moves on into a heavy touring class. You know, so you're seeing 185s, 180s, those type of aircraft. And then we've got the Super STOL guys at the back end, you know, with the really radical, experimental, home-built, you know, machines. Yeah. And they're just fantastic to watch, how short they can take off and how, you know, well they can land. And then we've had a whole bunch of people, Foxbats and Vixens, and turn up, and they've got their own class because there's so many of them. And, and they're so much fun to watch too.
Oh, that is sensational. So you mentioned a red and white Brumby. Is that the one we've got to keep an eye out for?
Yeah, well, it's my granddaughter's plane, actually, so I'm going to fly it today.
That is sensational. Well, Jack, congratulations again. Magnificent day. Great organising. It's all looking great. So enjoy the day, mate, and good luck with your competition today.
Right. Thanks very much, Carlos.
Our pleasure.
I'm going to go to the hospital. matter of still in the air after the line. No, you're actually slowing down.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm looking to get over line.